Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like you to meet asshole number one. I've been waiting here 20 minutes behind this guy. He's not pumping gas. He's just waiting. On what, I do not know. But he must consider the gas pump his personal parking spot. The lesson of the day, don't be an asshole. Don't be this guy.